called team road safety, road sanitation, road engineering, road in order, participative approach. Just one Saturday, every Saturday, 7 to 8, people be aware. The sanitation staff have to be on duty. Engineering has to do road marking. So road marking, which improves road safety.
Cycle ride, where we can know on the field what all difficulties the people are facing with respect to the debris which is there on the road.
Yes.
Any kind of road engineering improvement which you can be make, so that the people on the ground don't face difficulty. If we senior officers are on the ground at this hour, we hope that the junior subordinates will be able to take much interest in the job, and they will be taking will be sensitive enough to know the problems, and they can rectify it on the ground in the spot itself.
We will periodically on our party, we will do all road markings and speed breaker markings, everything we will do as per our center specification. Hereafter, we will engage our PW staff. Will maintain for road safety measures.
The gangmen on a regular, just as you maintain your trains.
We'll maintain it.
So road safety, road marking, road engineering, I think it will go sanitation anyway.
For train, we have a train beat system. Similarly, we'll have a road beat system to mark the roads and everything. And even when we will keep marking for the road speed breakers, wherever we need a signage board, we will erect it. We'll work for safety of our Pondicherry people.
A collective drive, Saturday morning drive, it will also keep the banners away. There'll be no illegal banners.
சாலை பாதுகாப்பு உயிர் பாதுகாப்பு.
புதுவை
அனைத்து சாலைகளும் பாதுகாப்பாக ரோட் மார்க்கிங்கோடு இருக்கிறதா என்பதை பார்க்கும் வகையில் எல்லா சனிக்கிழமையும் காலை 7 மணியிலிருந்து 8 மணி வரை ரோட் சேஃப்டி டீம் என்று நமது மாண்புமிகு துணைநிலை ஆளுநர் அவர்கள் தலைமையில் ஆரம்பித்து அனைத்து முக்கிய சாலைகளையும் நம்ம இரு சைக்கிள் மூலமாக சுற்றி வரும் ஒரு நிகழ்ச்சி இன்று முதல் ஆரம்பமாகிறது.
We have to ensure the roads are all clean, sanitation, and see that the entire city is clean. We will do that. We will ensure that. Thank you.
This is a road safety come sanitation team, and we'll go. I'll personally visit and see what's the condition of the road safety and sanitation, and we'll try to get it.
Every Saturdays, ma'am has planned for trip into the city for cleanliness and for roads. We'll be there with madam, and anything is required, we'll go for rectifying corrective.
சுத்தமா வச்சுக்குவோம், கிளீனா வச்சுக்குவோம். 24
Look, we have created a, this is a team, this is the actual team which actually delivers daily on the roads. The Public Works Department, the Municipal Corporation, the Swachhata Corporation, the road safety. So we brought all the four components together, leadership of both, so that they, it's self-driven during the week, and we just go and celebrate. Every Saturday, 7 to 8 in the morning, we will just be part of the celebration, which means it will be done. I've seen the response. Once we know a problem, the response is pretty good in Puducherry administration. Everybody responds because we got WhatsApp groups. They're very functional, they're very effective, they reach instantly in your hands. All we've done is, it's like a celebratory team, a collective watch team of road safety. So road safety, road maintenance, roads clean, for and effect Puducherry roads in order for the people of Puducherry. That's a good one.
Yeah. But then,
half an hour drive on the weekend, even half an hour on the weekend. When the team comes together, the whole staff will work through the week. They cannot take our money. See the team. Yes. Some improvement, no. Substantial improvement. You can do as much as you want because it's linked to road safety. It's linked to road safety.
7 days over.
That's what we need. And then your central verge is where you have an obstacle. You suddenly have an obstacle and there's a verge. That obstacle needs to glow. People should know from a distance there's an obstacle coming. You have a gap, the man will hit into it and he'll die. His head will go. What is the fault? His fault or our fault? Our fault. Also. He has been negligent. Wasn't careful because he was driving right in the center. But equal, it's called contributory negligence. And the courts can haul us for contributory negligence. Let's not contribute. These are preventable accidents. That's my point. This is what I wanted you to see and believe. And then next week, you show us, say, ma'am, all this is changed. And I know in 1 month, four rounds, you say, where do I go? Everything's good. Then we maintain it. All right, let's first of all make this into a completely 4-week plan. We will review our working like this up to the 5th week. But 4 weeks, relentlessly we do it till it's in order. Then we come to a maintenance round. Okay, we have a quick round and then we return. But there's no night cleaning happened. Night cleaning what happened? Here. No, this is night, not night cleaning. This is not your area. Your TV, not your night show. Supervisors, they've got to do what we are doing. How much people are going to ask them? Then when you travel, take a picture and send it to the room. Wherever you're traveling, take a picture and send it to the room. Checking road safety, you check a pothole is a part of your road safety. So if you start having the concept of gangmen doing road patrolling, whitewashing, improving the road marking, filling the pothole, you see the change. While he takes care of sanity, your people should also take a photo and send it in the group. So once you start doing this, become conscientious. Become conscious of small. Oh, this is not big. It's not. It'll become big by evening. Then means more money, more wastage. That way. So it's called stitch in time saves 9. If you stitch in time, that 9 cloth is saved. But that handkerchief was, but you don't do it, it goes on and on and becomes the whole sweater. So if you stitch in time, what this road network message is, stitch in time. We are stitching in time through all the tailors. We are all tailors in our own ways. Right? This is the whole objective. Now, next week, you have to show us a different report and you will need it. In case you're not there, he's there. In case he's not there, somebody. If you're present, then you will be part of this team. We will review this joint round after 4 weeks and see. After that, we can create a small team which continues. But 4 weeks, we will first put in all our might to set it right. See, 2 years ago, 1 year, the banners have gone. Why? Why the banners gone? That's it. Oh, it was a land of full of banners. And there's not a single banner coming in the way now. Because of the relentless collective work. Similarly, I suggest Rahul also to do this kind of biking as road safety rides. You do so much road safety education. Why don't you do visible road safety by biking? That's the answer. Okay, now we take a turn from anywhere else and go back. Okay, friends, let's go. Oh, lovely. Thank you, Ma. Mother, thank you. Come here, do it again. Thank you, Mother. What a mother on a Women's Day. On a Women's Day. It becomes fatal later on. The statistics are showing every second, between second and third day, we are having one fatal accident. Is that serious? Today, that virus has had about less than 30. Here, every third day, you have a death. So you've already had more than 150 to 200 deaths here. 200. Who's responsible? So 150 to 200. And each one, do you know what happens? Compensation is paid, insurance is paid, pension is paid, education is free, health care is needed. Look at the cost of it. Every death costs the society crores of rupees. She's a widow for life, she gets widow pension. Right? She gets medical free. Right? The children have to be given scholarships to get education. The whole family needs care. Every death means support for the whole family. And an earning member for the family gone. They've gone into poverty. So this round is, that's why it's called the road safety drive, because all these matters have road safety implications. And we all are contributing to road safety. Whether it's road engineering, whether it's marking, whether it's barriers, whether it's whitewashing, whether it's speed breakers, all have a road safety implication. Sanitation is different, it's health. That's called public health. But even sanitation has, if they find debris into this, it has a safety effect because then they can get it removed and put on the site. So this is a road safety drive. If you see the change, you will have more accidents fall. Accidents fell last year, by the way. Compared to 2018, 19 accidents fell. But every accident is a family.
I wanted to get for road safety, madam.
I have to achieve 90%.
How will you do it? You will achieve target. How will you do it? Why 90%? Why not 100%? I want to ask you, what will you do differently after the morning round?
I closely monitor every aspects.
How will you do?
Monitoring the...
How?
Daily visit.
How?
I expect you to give up.
So we should come to zero accident because of this. You'll see the change. While they do the helmet, etc., this is the way we need to work together. And this is the credit to the administration. This is why it's called Team Puducherry Round. Because everybody's together to contribute towards road safety. So next week, you show us, ma'am, I did this. But it did not happen without you on the daily round, road safety on the daily round. That's it. PWD, municipality, he is representing municipality also, because sanitation is municipality. So municipal round, PWD round, road safety round. That's the answer. Okay? Let's see next week.